2018 BMW X3 M40i tested, quick end with a bit of old BMW. Whether by corporate edict, insurgent engineers' secret fiddling, or pure accident, the 2018 BMW X3 has some of the driving satisfaction and excellent execution that once characterized every BMW. Highs: semblance of classic BMW virtues, roomy interior, versatile cargo hold. Lows: design sees boundaries and doesn't push them. The new M5 sports sedan also recaptures a spark of that old magic, lending credence to the first possibility. We'd like to think that engineers slid classic BMW qualities into one of the brand's best sellers, a crossover, no less, so that corporate might mistake its sure thing sales with demand for those classic BMW traits, as opposed to the mushy, tech-laden, and not particularly sporty direction most of the brand's models have taken in the past few years. Of course, it could be that the new X3's superb body control, well-managed ride, and tone steering that is missing from a large swath of its showroom mates is just a happy accident. Performance, however it came about, the result is a refreshing whiff of dynamic nostalgia encased in a modern wrapper. The X3 M40i version tested here eschews the entry-level 2018 X3 xDrive 30i's 248-horsepower turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 in favor of a 355-horsepower turbo 3.0-liter inline-6 from the same new engine family. Don't bother working out why the 3.0-liter 6 wears 40i badging and the 2.0-liter X3 goes by 30i. A moniker once used for six-cylinder X3s. Germany has all but given up numerology with any foundation in reality. It's the M in the 40i's name that counts, anyway. At BMW, placing the M before an engine notation, rather than before a model line digit, as an M3, or after an SUV's name, as an X5M, signals intervention from its M-Performance sub-brand. These models exist between normal BMWs and full-blown M cars, just as with Mercedes-AMG's 43 and 53 badge models, including the GLC 43 with which this X3 directly competes. M-Performance status in this case means BMW fits as standard the firmer M-Sport suspension, M-Sport brakes with blue-painted calipers, and variable ratio steering setup, most of which are optional on the four-cylinder X3. The $700 million adaptive suspension fitted to our test car brings with it electronically adaptive dampers with firmness levels tied to the M40i's comfort, sport, and sport plus driving modes. It's a toss-up whether the M40i's suspension setup or the turbocharged inline-6 steals the show. The former provides commendably controlled ride quality even over poorly maintained roads and even with our X3's optional 20-inch wheels, while keeping body roll, dive, and squat neatly in check. The suspension action is just about perfect in comfort mode. The sportier settings add harshness without drastically improving the car's handling. Oh, but that engine. With 355 horsepower and 369 pound-ft of torque, the M40i packs 55 more ponies and 69 pound-ft more torque than last year's six-cylinder X3 xDrive 35i. Our test car's 4.4-second rip to 60 mph puts it just out in front of the slightly more powerful GLC 43 SUV as well as Audi's SQ5. The new six-cylinder engine is as smooth and delivers its power as linearly as did the old X3's inline-6. Although sadly its true sound is masked by electronically amplified noises played through the M40i speakers. As good as those sounds are, who needs fakery when real-life Bavarian cylinders can sing your ears off? Throughout BMW's identity crisis these past few years, the tuning of its torque converter automatic transmissions has never been an issue. The 8-speed automatic used here is no different, with flawless ratio selection and pleasingly sharp engagement. Again, one needn't venture into sport or sport plus for satisfaction. We found that clicking the electronic gear lever from D to S added just enough sass to the powertrain without introducing untoward jerkiness.